for Los Angeles? Well, we're going to have some of that low cloudiness during the late night through early morning hours, becoming mostly sunny, though, during the afternoons, and a little bit cooler. The overnight lows in the upper 50s, with the expected high tomorrow in the mid-70s. Right now, 76 in Burbank. Long Beach has 71, and at Pacific Center, it's 70 degrees. That's 21 Celsius. This is Jim Warlin, and you're listening to KJOI Los Angeles.
Hey, we got a beautiful day going here. A lot of sunshine, but the traffic has been on the extra heavy side all afternoon long, especially on that southbound San Diego freeway around the South Bay curve, on the Santa Ana freeway southbound from well north of the Long Beach freeway down to Slauson, and then more heavy traffic right around the 605 interchange.
Come on in, come on in.
HFC, an equal opportunity lender.
So come on in, come on in, come on in to HFC.
Household finance, where people use our money to get the most out of life.
Come on in to HFC.
With a homeowner loan from HFC, you may borrow from $5,000 to $25,000. Loans above $5,000 may be secured by a combination of real and personal property. HFC Household Finance. President Carter invited 10 leading Democratic senators to the White House today for a discussion of his legislative goals. Later, the senators predicted Congress will pass a large percentage of his proposals. Senator Muskie of Maine said Carter suggested that news media have exaggerated his problems on Capitol Hill, where Carter has run into opposition on his proposals on energy, voter registration, and a consumer agency, among other things.
Is passing by. Isn't this beautiful? I said, Jesus is passing by. Say, how do you know? I don't see him. He's here anyhow. He said to every one of you that are his children, he said, I'll never leave you nor forsake you, even to the end of the age. If I didn't believe Jesus was here, I'd send you all home. And I'd get out of town quick. But I want you to know Jesus is here right now. This is holy ground. This may be an exhibit hall. They call it an exhibit hall. And Jesus is on exhibition right now.
I'm a star in New York. I'm a star in LA. In my life, there's no faithful man that I love. Cause I'm living my life just to see and be free. From LA to New York, from New York to LA. Ooh, from New York.
Official says that President Carter will send Secretary of State Vance back to the Middle East in July to seek a resolution of the Arab-Israeli conflict. The disclosure came when the official explained why Secretary Vance won't be meeting with Soviet Foreign Minister Gromyko until September. Wall Street failed to carry through on the rally it had going today. Trading was active, with more than 22 million shares changing hands. An attorney in the Superior Court hearing on the Los Angeles Board of Education's proposed integration plan complains the board, as he puts it, does not care about integrating schools. Attorney Edward Medveen has urged Judge Paul Egli to draw up an integration plan himself rather than return the district's proposal for revision.
His light is brighter than the sun, the best that it could do. Shines it down on everyone who recognized the cue. And all the disbelievers in the world will fade away. if you are now stone blind. He's waiting to relieve you of the burdens that you bear. It takes a load off of your mind to know that Jesus cares for you. You've been told, and I don't know what you feel. I don't know what you think's a fake, or what you think is real. All I know is what he says, I hope you understand. He promised that his children would see his better land. You know I'm speaking of his word, you know that it's the truth. And you can't say it doesn't work, for I am living proof. I can't help thinking off and on about the way things are, but I would rather ride away upon his morning star with him. Time is drawing oh so near, so keep this thought in mind. Why turn away his gift of sight if you are now stone blind? He's waiting to relieve you of the burdens that you bear. It takes a load off of your mind to know that Jesus cares for you. To know that Jesus cares for you.
Thank you.